diamonds even eat?
Yes, you gotta hit it. You gotta shake it. Yeah. No, shake it. Like this, let me show you.
Okay,
okay. You
can
count the count
off. Yeah, just go through. You should have some
sauce. Can I give you the back? Yeah. You want to call together? What else?
Separate. Yes.
Give some more noodles.
I would like some.
Just noodles?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, that's so good.
You felt weight.
This is you.
Oh, come on.
Yeah. I'm kind of packed in myself,
you think? I'm kind of packed in myself. Oh, I'm wrapping it
up.
Can I get some of
the sauce? Is that the sauce?
Mm-hmm.
What this?
Mm-hmm. It was good, whatever it was.
That reminds
me of the diet.
They made me want to go home and make some corn. Food is so awesome.
Hey, I put that in my bag. You're going to see that on my future video?
Mm-hmm.
On my future video.
I'm gonna try and the fish was awesome, y'all. First time trying pork fish, awesome. Nice meeting Fifi. Guys,
guess what, you guys, tomorrow I turn 40.
40, y'all.
Thank you so much.
We put everything together.
Mm-hmm.
It is $1.96. Okay, let me get through it. This was awesome. I'm just going. I don't see you again. This is too fast. I'm out there early. You can leave it like 12 months. It's been some time walking around over there. Give me some soup, soup. You don't have to leave it to whatever they say.
Yeah, but you know, he worked hard.
With the 10-year he did. He deserved it.
So what is it? Hold on. 19?
small wallet. I'm like on my juicy crab now.
They can try to be fancy.
It'll taste good.
They can try to fancy up. See food all they want to. But people bowl is people bowl. All day.
I know.
So, you can fancy how you want to, but guess what? At the end of the day, you got to dip that crab in the bud.
You still got two pieces of butter and some crab legs. They use everything for this place right here. Can't make people go through here. They should have kept me over there, right? Not really. You came, you chose where you wanted to sit. Yesterday, they had some lobsters and stuff at the place. Pastor was not eating that. He said, I eat what I know.
A lot of people like that.
Where are you from?
I felt so deprived in Oklahoma.
I forgot where he's from, but it's not here. We've been here only 4 years. They close up. Take the job there.
Yeah. I felt so deprived in Oklahoma. Everything was so controlled.
Where are you from? This tastes pretty good.
You're going to be running out of Oklahoma.
You a pro at this. I see you on your channel. You a pro at this crab eating stuff.
Get the paint. You get in. Okay. I know what I'm gonna have tonight.
What you gonna have? Are you taking that with you?
Yeah.
It looks good. You're gonna have a good time.
The dipping sauce, the potatoes coming.
Okay. We share it. She takes the head. Take it to the head.
Hey, let that head butter go, y'all.
Mm-hmm.
Brain power. I call it brain.
Brain?
Oh,
no. You know, if you're coming to New York, you're eating you some seafood.
Yeah.
Well, hey, bestie.
See, we don't have Merlin Craft in Texas.
You don't have no crab restaurants?
Not Maryland,
have you? Look, I'm trying for the first time. I don't even know how they use to take it off.
You want me to take the head off that one?
Yeah.
Like, twist it. No, you got to twist the bottom part.
Okay, you keep that one.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you
take it. These are the Asian. These are the Asian problem.
My first time, guys. Turn purpose.
Let's turn on.
Go, 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 go.
Now suck the head.
I'm just sucking my head. It's no hate on this. You took the head off, right? This is a pretty big one, though. Look how big it is. What's that say?
What do you think? Oh, look at the head butter. Oh, look at that. Oh, yes.
I'll pass. That sauce is good. That sauce is good.
That pussy piece, she laid her leg down like that.
So you gotta twist it like that. I'm not opening it. I watch enough videos. Because of AB, I be watching him. He's a cheat.
He's about to eat.
I know she said somebody was put on. Oh, girl, you don't see these titties. My sister did a video recently. She was saying she's a single mom without her dog, you know? Guys. So that's how my girl, her boo broke up. She had a girlfriend. That's so awesome. Look.
Broken down?
This is that, what you call it?
Love life?
Extension.
They put a
and the one he did, it wasn't good. I just had to get him done again. Because I had the function yesterday. And when he did it, the week before that, two broke over here and two broke over here. I had to go spend it out there. She over there eating heads, yo.
Take it to the head.
It's gonna be just a batch in there.
There's a lot of meat in that head. That. Mm. I
like me. Sucking on that thing, girl.
Suck that head butter.
Oh no, what kind of stuff is inside of there? Weird looking. Where are them inside of that head?
My favorite part of the leg.
Food is so good. I've been sleeping on this table if I eat all that food. I would.
You save some for tomorrow and do mukbang.
Yeah. I would definitely have to do that. I need to do this right now.
You're gonna have me
full
up a head,
buddy.
That's okay.
A lot of shrimp. I thought it was a little good.
It looked like it's only
6. It looked like it's a little bit of a thing. It's like $38. I thought it was gonna be a little bit more style.
I was just sitting running my mouth and went and put half of them in a container and warmed them up in the middle of the night. Put some hot sauce on there.
This is like a little lobster or something, right? Mm-hmm. They only gave me like 3 or 4 of them.
It's okay,
more,
right,
it's more in there.
Yeah.
That's it, right?
Huh?
That's it.
There you go. Mmm. It's perfect.
Oh my goodness, it's so sweet.
And
I should order one of them with like a seafood boil tomorrow. And I got some stuff up water ready for seafood boil. Got so fat and nice in there. This is not really like that. These are not a take it all good, right?
Mm-hmm.
Break no more nails. That's all these things.
You use the back of their fork.
I better break the nail. Yeah, you want some? Here you go. That's what you said, 3 on this corn.
Thank you. What's happening?
What's happening? What did you say?
It's 8 o'clock. Plenty of time.
What are you still eating? This was different because I didn't come outside at night. Like, you didn't come outside at night. You want some of the potatoes? Just take that bag. This thing is good.
I'm tired now. Yeah.
Tired of crunching. I can take this sauce that's in here and put some mussels in here.
I'm not ready.
They're calling you, they're ready?
Mm-hmm.
So look at these things in here.
Yeah. They took about 30 minutes.
Fish, ice, cold fish.